All right, so before you replace your high pressure pump or your low pressure pump on your VST tank, make sure you replace this filter right in here. It looks like this here, but that is definitely an issue on most all these engines for getting fuel into the VST tank. That is on these older 225s, 200 Yamahas. And it'll probably solve most of your problems.